Great Dargent, pocket full of cash, Major Silster, and Gluteus Davilius. That's a field for the first. Now we come up to the strands. Yes, it's me just coming around now. Pocket full of cash goes sideways there. So we were set, and now we're not. Pocket full of cash coming around, back around to his starting position. Outside Great Judge and inside Major Silster. The strands fling back, and we're away and racing. It's a real nice even line out. But on the inside, yes, it's me had the best start. Now Great Dargent goes full steam ahead, and Great Dargent's going to go and take the lead. Sitting in second placing with Yes, It's Me. Further back through the field on the outside was Pocket Full of Cash. Then we go back through the field to Gluteus Davilius. And the last one there was Major Silster galloping. Yes, It's Me. It goes back through the field. Left out in front by a big margin of about 25 metres here. It is Wayne Jake's horse in Great Dargent. Leads out in front, as I said, by that 25 metre margin. In second placing was Pocket Full of Cash. Further back through the field racing in third placing, Gluteus Davilius. Big margin of around 50 metres away. Further back through the field into Major Silster. And then big margin away to Yes It's Me of about 50 metres after galloping around the first turn. Leading the way, Great Dargent, in second placing about 10 metres away, was Pocket Full of Cash. Racing in third, Gluteus Davilius, big margin of around 50-60 metres away to Major Silster, and back in last placing was Yes It's Me for Max Beasley. They go back to whence they started, and out in front, Great Dargent. It's out in front 6 metres, in second placing, behind the leader, getting some cover was Pocket Full of Cash. Further back through the field, racing in third, 12 metres away, Gluteus Davilius. Big margin of 60-70 metres away, back in fourth placing to Major Silster, and the last one there was Yes It's Me. Great Dargent out in front by the full sulky's length, in second placing, behind the leader. Pocket Full of Cash, further back through the field, Gluteus Davilius. Then we go that big margin again away, that 70 metre margin, to Major Silster on the inside, and Yes It's Me around the outside. Leading the way, racing along here, there's a lap to go. He can't think of the finish here, but he goes around, he's trying to keep going. Go strong for the last 800 metres is Wayne Jakes in Great Dargent, trying to give it a real good hit out here. In second placing around 9 metres away. We went back to Pocket Full of Cash, then the big margin away to Gluteus Davilius. It's about 30 metres away. It dropped out as he sprinted up here with Great Dargent. 600 metres left to go. 68 for the first half of the last mile. We head towards the 500. Leading the way, Great Dargent in second placing. Pocket Full of Cash, margin away to Gluteus Davilius, that was a 40 metre margin. Getting closer now is Yes It's Me, that's 40 metres away, and a similar margin away back in last placing to Major Silster. Great Dargent out in front by about 8 metres. It's in second placing was Pocket Full of Cash, a margin away to Gluteus Davilius, about 40 metres. Similar margin back to Yes It's Me, and 60 metres away in last placing was Major Silster. Into the front straight. Flat out here with Great Dargent on the outside, Pocket Full of Cash not going full steam ahead. Great Dargent on the inside, Pocket Full of Cash on the outside, goes down the line, Great Dargent by a head. In second placing was Pocket Full of Cash. Further back through the field, racing in third, crossing the line now about 60-70 metres away with Gluteus Davilius, followed by Yes It's Me, and the last one in will be Major Silster.